guys. When Ellie Tomlin goes to final rounds, it seems like he goes the distance. That was his 16th final round, and you just saw the 12th race win of his career. That breaks a tie with Hector Arana Jr. for 10th all-time in class history.
Ellie, you went back-to-back. You got to feel pretty good about joining Wet Elger Racing at this point.
You know, I knew we were going to have a lot of success teaming up with Jerry, and it's paying off. He made it to the final. I wish we could have had a good, close race, but this Nitro Fish Suzuki got the win. He had some problems. You know, Suzuki Extended Protection came on board this year, and we can't be more excited for what's in store for the rest of the year.
Congratulations. Round of applause, everyone, for our Pro Stock Motorcycle champion, Ellie Tomlin.